Let's go.
Is this some kind of filming? Who's in charge here?
I'll reveal your true form.
Okay.
I'll reveal your true form.
One, isn't it?
Show me your true form!
What is this?
Alright, the first move is ours! Late for the crap!
Let me go already!
Take this!
This sucks.
Persona! Eat this!
Have one! Enemy defeated me! Skull, give me more! That was incredible, Skull.
Okay, we're done.
This way!
Look! I'll apologize for touching the armor without permission!
She totally doesn't get what's going on.
Let's hurry. We have to save her! Now then. Yes!
So, this is the intruder.
Hamoshida? Who's that? More importantly, what is this place? Why is the school turned into something like this?
I can't believe you mistook my aunt for someone like her. Are you afraid?
What is that outfit? Have you lost your mind?
I do as I please here. After all, this is my castle. The world of my desires.
What the? Wait, is this some red light district?
What a lively slave.
This isn't funny! Enough of the bullshit, Kamoshida!
Shit. The girls decided to tell me off. What do you think of that?
Talking back is, like, totally unforgivable.
In that case, she should be executed. Now then, how should I play with you? Shall I tear you into little pieces?
Are you kidding me?
This is effed up. Is that what he thinks of the girls on the volleyball team?
Hey, that's...
Takamaki!
Just when I was about to start enjoying myself.
What's the deal with this guy?
You little...
How many times are you gonna come back? I bet you just like those thieves. You came because you're pissed at me, huh? But, I forget that chick's name. But it's your fault she jumped, you know.
Huh?
You were so reluctant to throw yourself onto me that I had her take your place.
You bastard!
No!
Take one more step and I'll kill her on the spot.
Damn it!
Just sit back and enjoy the dismantlement show.
No, don't!
Maybe I'll start with her clothes.
You're such a perv!
Hey, what are we gonna do? To Kamaki!
Is this my punishment for what happened to Shio?
That's more like it. You should have looked like this from the start.
Shio, I'm so sorry.
Huh? You're right. Letting this piece of shit toy with me? What was I thinking?
It's like I always say, slaves should just behave and...
Shut up! I've had enough of this. You pissed me off, you son of a bitch!
My, it's taken far too long. Tell me, who is going to avenge her if you don't? Forgiving him was never the option. Such is the scream of the other you that dwells in me. I am thou, thou art I. We can finally forge a contract.
I hear you, Carmen. You're right! No more holding back!
There you go. Nothing can be solved by restraining yourself. Understand? Then I'll gladly lend you my strength.
You know what? I'm not some cheap girl you can toy with, you scumbag.
Bitch!
You stole everything from Shiho. You destroyed her! Now it's your turn! I will rob you of everything!
How dare you! Enough of your insolence!
No, I've had enough of you! No one's gonna stop me now! Let's go, Carmen!
Dare you deny King Kamoshida's love, you selfish lass! Pay for this insolence with your life!
That dirtbag just sees women as sexual outlets! Don't make me laugh with that love bullshit! Come on, Carmen! Let's give him hell!
That won't work right now. Okay, guys, let's do it!
There would be a woman who could stand up to King Kamoshida.
Outside of school, that guy's nothing but a pathetic loser.
Power courses through me.
Come here, man. And more importantly, how?
Hey, is that how you speak to a woman? Are you all right, Lady On?
Lady On? Wait, what is this thing? Is it alive? How can it talk? And where in the world are we?
Just calm down. Everything's going to be okay. Don't worry.
How am I supposed to calm down? Huh? Why am I dressed like this? When did I... What's with this? Huh? What are you talking about?
Well, I'm stumped. A search party will be coming for us soon. There's no time to explain. We don't have a choice. Let's retreat for now.
We were just getting fired up and you had to go and get in the way. Fine. Here, give me your arm. You take the other side. Which one you want?
Whichever's not carbonated.
They're both, actually.
Then...
Here you go.
What about me?
Huh? But you're a cat.
Have you calmed down, Lady On?
Morgana, right? I really am talking to a cat. This feels so strange. Oh, sorry. You're not a cat, right?
It's only natural that you're confused. Demanding that you understand all of this right after what you went through is asking too much.
Honestly, I still can't believe what happened. That power. My persona.
It's the will of your rebellion, Lady On. With it, you'll be able to fight in that other world.
So if what you told me is true, we can make Kamoshida have a change of heart, right? Is it really possible? Can we actually force him to confess his crimes?
The volleyball team's keeping quiet about this while teachers and parents turn a blind eye. If guys like us try and complain, they're just gonna shoot us down. Going all in on this plan is the only choice we got.
Then let me help too. I want to make him pay for what happened to Shiho. He just keeps going like nothing happened, even after what he did to her. I'll never forgive him.
Wait, did you just say, let me help? You mean you want us to take you along?
Don't act like I'm going to drag you down. Weren't you watching? I can fight too.
Hey, what should we do?
I agree as well. We are lacking in manpower after all. Don't worry. I'll protect her.
Even if you said no, I'd just go in alone.
Ah, right. She can go by herself. I guess it'd be more dangerous turning her down. Fine.
Then it's decided. Well, I hope we get along. I'm going to make Kamoshida atone for what he did. Not just for Shiho's sake, but for everything he's done. I won't let any more people suffer because of him. I'll do whatever it takes.
I doubt something as dangerous as your group could have been pulled off with orthodox methods. It wouldn't be odd if you had someone that was proficient in deceiving the eyes of others. If you're listening, then answer me.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the lover's persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Just let me know when you're heading back in. Oh, wait. We don't have each other's info. Hey, give me your number and chat ID. And, I'll be counting on you then. Same goes for you, Morgana.
The pleasure is all mine, Lady Anne.
What a kind girl. Such admirable consideration for others. And the innocence to cast herself into the jaws of death to achieve her goal. She cares about her friends, and she's beautiful to boot. What a girl. She's captured my heart.
Dude. You know, it'd be better if this group could get together quick from now on.
True. Our best option would be to make a secret hideout where we could discuss these things.
Hideout, huh? I like the sound of that.
The school rooftop would work. It seems like nobody goes up there. For the time being, that will make the perfect hideout. I can't contact you from inside a palace, so I'll stay in this world. That being said, I'll need someone to take care of me. I'm personally nominating you. You should feel honored.
This is all you. There's no way I can at my place.
The train will be arriving soon.
Well, we now have our hideout, so let's meet there tomorrow.
Okay, let's go look at my new residence for this world.
Hey.
Hmm?
Hey!
Uh-huh.
Thanks for coming. Now. time to head home.
What the? What is this place? Is this some kind of abandoned house?
Hey, are you? I was wondering why I heard meowing. What did you bring it here for? Nowhere, huh? Look, this place is a restaurant. Animals are a no-go. Though, I guess you might stay on good behavior if you've got a pet to take care of. Fine. But keep it quiet when we're open for business, and don't let it roam downstairs, or I'll toss it out. Oh, and I'm not gonna take care of it. That's all on you.
Was that the ruler of this place? He seemed pretty understanding for someone who keeps you cramped up in this dump. Then again, I suppose to normal people, I just sound like a meowing cat.
Seriously, I had to keep calling out in that cute little voice. Make sure you wash that dish. By the way, have you decided on a name? Morgana? Huh. I was hoping I'd get to name it.
Looks like the chief likes me better than you. And to be honest, this place is heaven compared to Kamoshida's cells. Remember how you guys asked me before about what I am? To be honest, I don't remember anything about my birth. I think the metaverse's distortions made me lose both my memories and my true form. It has to be. I mean, why else would a cat be able to talk like this? There's no other possible explanation. There's no doubt that the distortions were what caused me to lose my real self. I'm sure that once they're purged, I'll finally be able to get that self back. And I have a pretty good idea on how to do it, too. That's why I was in the castle in the first place. Come to think of it, I didn't get hungry over in that world. Let me make myself clear. Your taking care of me won't be for nothing. It'll be give and take. Due to my knowledgeable and dexterous nature, I have a lot of intel on infiltration tools. Whoa. I can't tell you more unless we settle on a deal. In exchange for you keeping me here, I'll teach you about these tools. How does that sound? I like that answer. Then it's a deal.
Skillful infiltrations and escapes to all manner of places. There's even the possibility that you used special tools and had someone who manufactured them. Answer me.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the magician persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
lecture you about the infiltration tools over time. By the way, the power you used in the palace was seriously amazing. The stronger that power gets, the more reliable it'll be as a trump card. All right, I'm gonna stick with you wherever you go from today on. Personas are the strengths born from one's heart. Depending on what kind of life experience you gain, I bet it'll affect that power as well. And if you become acquainted with capable people, you might learn various useful skills too. This is all part of our deal. Got it? I expect great things from you. Don't let me down, okay?